Rapture.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today we are gonna build a water tower. Yeah, if you don't know what a water tower is, then you're gonna see it right now. It's a tower that has water in it. It's pretty cool. Now we need the right stuff first. Let's see, we need some stone. But the right kind of stone. Yep, that's the, no, that's foggy aisle stone. This stone, yeah, regular stone. Now, first we do this. Now, do the next one. So anyways, this is Minecraft. It's just, you don't really mine, you build stuff. Like this one I'm building right now. But soon we're just gonna like go on survival. Because you have to try and survive. This one is just creative. Soon you're gonna go on it in a couple minutes. Next video, I would say. Now, let's see. Now we need different stone. Look hard for stone pieces. I know, everything is squared in this game. Not really everything, but mostly things. All of the cubes. Bricks will work for now. Oh. So. Yeah. Water towers. I love building water towers. That's usually my favorite thing to build in this game. I never really built it before, but I know I'm gonna like it. You just have to try it. You don't know if you'll like it or not. Some people say they like it when they never even tried it. You know, like food, and it looks heavy gross, but you never tried it before, and it might be good. Yeah. And I never tried building a water tower. So let's get on to it. Oh, all the way. So, yeah, let's get on to it. Now, I usually love water towers. Building water towers, yeah, they are pretty awesome. Yeah, build it up higher. Oh no, I don't have to build it up higher. Yeah, they're all like that. It's just I'm building the stone heck high. If you try hard enough, it might turn out very well. Now, in Minecraft, think only experts could do that. I'm an expert, but like not a super expert. So let's see. Experts could like make stuff, build it like perfectly. Some people, if they're like really good experts, like super experts, some people, if they never tried it before, they'll still be good. Some experts are like that. But those are like super experts. And let's get back. Now we start with the cubes that we are doing. It's almost nighttime, and I'm almost done.
Almost.
So let's see here. My grandpa usually got me this game. He's the best. The first time I played this was like a long time. I love this game. I've been playing it for years. And that's how I just got it so good. Just have to keep on playing the game, and then you'll get hecka good. It's just a part of life. So, let's see. Are we doing it right? Yeah, we're doing it right.
What?